darling. Don't be afraid to eat up your dessert. It's hot and ready and fresh from the oven, if you know what I mean. Oh, and don't worry, I won't bite. Unless, of course, you do something wrong. But you won't do anything wrong, right, darling? Now shut up and eat up. A special kind of pudding is waiting for you.